First of all, Indian Conventional Promotion Bureau is not an association. It's a marketing arm of the industry and the government.
Okay.
Our main job is to market conflict business in this country. That's the one. There are, I think we have been doing the same thing for the last so many years. The time has come for us to change.
Right.
And if doing a change, it's important that the Ministry of Tourism now is planning to do, help us change the constitution and see they fund us. So far, the Ministry of Tourism is not funding anything for us. They reimburse our expenditure. Now, the we are making effort to the government to see they fund us. So I hope this will be changed. Two, we're going to open various chapters in the country itself. For example, Hyderabad chapter, Cochin chapter, so for example, Greater Noida chapter, and things like this. There we find we're going to promote this center, this chapter as it is, as a destination for promotion conference. By doing so, we'll be helping the industry. Of course, you know, I could see that we learned today what are the expectations of the industry, of the actual customers are. We have today, in this session is concluded. For example, doctors and engineers, those who came here, they said about their experience, what they expect from us. And they're making recommendations, making a note of it. And I'm definitely the Minister of Tourism specifically asked me to give a recommendation and they will implement it. I'm positive 2016 conclave will have answered to many questions that have been asked and also give them positive solutions. It will be different.
I think I'm quite satisfied the way this event has shaped up because this is our 8th edition and I think we are getting better and better every year. See, I always believe that every time there's a scope of improvement. So if I'll say everything is 100% perfect, I may not be boosting myself or it's not a right approach because as I said, this is the 8th edition and it's getting better and better. So it means there's still a scope to make it better for the 9th edition and hopefully it should be much better in 10th edition. So that's what I would like to say.
Every time, whenever you attend such conference or exhibition, you get to know a lot. You get to know a lot, you meet people, and you know when you are attending the conference or exhibition, a lot of new things are learned. I mean, learning here is a never-ending process. For the last 24 years, my students are doing so well just because they're exposed to the practical aspects during the course period. For example, now each student who is doing this program in tourism and hotel management from Amity University, they are working as volunteers in SATE, OTM, TTF, FICCI. They are working with all leading, even to the extent they have gone to ITB Singapore also. They have been attending all these, you know, big travel shows just because to expose them to the industry. Industry knows them, they know the industry. That's the purpose. And that makes them different from a normal graduate.
Theory and practical both are equally important. I can't say one is more important than the other. Yes, in India, our course structures are like this, that we have to follow certain guidelines as far as academic point of view is concerned. But every management course has 2 months period for summer training, like whether it's an MBA or tourism management or any kind of management course. That 2 months, a student should be told in first 2 semesters to use that 2 months as like equivalent to 2 years. They should try to learn as much as possible during those 2 months, what they learn in 2 years' time.
Out of 5, I can rate 4. Yeah.
I think this is 1.5 days over. At the moment, I've rated 5 out of 5. If not 6 out of 5. So it's been a great event for now. So 5, I will rate 3.5.
It's very difficult for me to answer. I think you can ask this question to other people who are basically a participants or hosted buyers. I think you can take the feedback and give it to us.
I'll rate this event 5/5, not because I'm here, not because I'm invited as a panelist, but because see the diversity of the subjects they have selected for the panelist. And the quality of the panelist is so good. I mean, they are both industry-centric and academic-centric.